This is the Walk Bridge, the infamous bridge that keeps getting stuck, the one that's 118 years old. We pledged to replace this bridge, and thanks to working with Governor Malloy and our federal legislators, we've come up with the funds to get that bridge replaced. It's not over yet. There are still other bridges that need to be fixed as well, but we're on the path to bringing Metro North back up to speed, and we're back on track. I'm Jonathan Steinberg, and I approve this message.